The gathering of nations is over in what's considered America's largest powwow. Native Americans from all over the country celebrated their culture and heritage through music and dance. The event concluded with the crowning of Miss Indian World. This year's winner is 21-year-old Taylor Thomas from the Shoshone Bannock tribe in Idaho. As Miss Indian World, Taylor will visit many communities and serve as a goodwill ambassador. Today, she was on Action 7 News More in the Morning.
We've been practicing now, I think, since wintertime. So it's been a while getting things together, picking talent. We had to submit an essay for Miss Indian World. We also had an interview, traditional talent night.
If you'd like to see the rest of the interview, we have posted it on KOAT.com. Just look under the main media window or the local news section of our homepage.